This is your 2013 Lamborghini Veneno. The illustrious history of Lamborghini began with a snub. Ferruccio Lamborghini was the owner of a successful tractor company in Italy. When he demanded higher quality parts on his Ferrari, though, he was dismissed by the company's founder, Enzo Ferrari, as a simple tractor mechanic. Enraged, Lamborghini set out to prove Ferrari wrong by building a superior machine. Lamborghinis are known for their flamboyant styling with sharp angles, massive wings, and raked windshields. The most outrageous Lamborghini innovation, however, is the iconic vertical doors, which debuted on the Lamborghini Countach. Originally designed as a practical solution for cramped parking lots, the wing-like doors became a trademark for Lamborghini and are featured on all flagship models to this day. Thanks to car enthusiasts, modified Lambo doors have been installed on everything from pickup trucks to Honda Civics in an attempt to capture a bit of that Lamborghini flair. Paint your car. Paint your car. With all the cars and tracks to quickly and easily race just the way you like. For an extra challenge, add a friend for some split-screen racing. Thank you.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.